127 years ago today, the General Mining Law of 1872 was signed by President Ulysses S. Grant. To honor the passage of this historic act and to highlight Alaska's rich history of mining, in 2013, the Alaska Legislature, through a bill sponsored by you, Madam President, established May 10th of every year as Alaska Mining Day. As a mining engineer and someone who grew up working in family mining camps near Fairbanks and in the Chandelier Mining District in the Central Brooks Range, it gives me great pleasure to highlight a few of the reasons why we celebrate Mining Day every year. Many of Alaska's largest communities, including Fairbanks, Juneau, and Nome, were all founded on mining when the lure of gold brought prospectors by the thousands to Alaska at the turn of the 20th century. Early mines in Juneau, Turnagain, 40 Mile, Kenai, Circle, the Klondike, Nome, Fairbanks, Iditarod, and Kennecott not only brought settlement to these areas, but also the towns, roads, ports, and railroads that we continue to enjoy and use today. Mining's rich legacy in Alaska continues to this day. Mining represents one of the state's largest economic sectors, providing thousands of jobs and hundreds of millions of dollars in payroll and government revenue every year. And the future looks just as promising, Madam President. Alaska ranks among the top 10 global reserves for coal, lead, zinc, gold, and silver, providing the critical elements needed to build the technology we use every day, from cell phones and computers to electric vehicles and solar panels. I encourage members to join me in honoring mining's important role in Alaska's history and as a cornerstone of the current economy and a bright spot in the state's future by recognizing today, May 10th, as Alaska Mining Day. Thank you, Madam President.